have those marks on my hand from working out, you know, for quite some time now. You can see here, this is what you have to, you know, this is the price that you have to pay for a decent physique. I've been working out, you know, since I was probably like 16. Just, you know, trained and trained and trained, and finally got the idea of what is it like to actually you know, feel your back while you train. This particular hand cream or like moisturizer is pretty good because I hate the feeling when my hands are like, I don't know, after like you use some moisturizers, your hands oftentimes feel like they're like wet and sweaty. And less moisture, and it's been like 2 minutes now. What is the most relaxing about ASMR in general? sounds, as I said before, it's kind of the feeling that you can just, you know, spend your evening with someone, which is very hard these times. And this is, you know, we have to do something about it. So I'm just doing my part. And if you find it relaxing, just, you know, hanging out with me, then you know, that's basically the point of this channel. That we, after a hard day of work, we deserve some wind down, some winding down, some relaxation. Not splitting like two words, worlds apart. It actually like helped me, you know, do those simple tasks that I was not really like invested in mentally. Sometime we are probably just going to laugh at those things in the beginnings. So yeah, this summer I wanted to try some expectations, you know, set for myself, but just the feeling of like getting comments from you after I post just get me so motivated, and I'm so glad that finally, after all these months, me uploading my first video with 0 subscribers. Well, that wasn't the best video, let me tell you. Don't check it. although I still think it was pretty funny, but nevertheless. Jesus, calm down. Oh my god. You know, to be here with over 2,000 now, it's a blessing, and it's a, like, I feel a lot of trust that you put in me, so I hope I can, you know, deliver, and I treat, you know, your support as kind of an investment, and maybe in, you know, a few years, when I get to, like, you know, 100k or more, we'll just look at me, look at this video, for example, like 3 years in the future, and just, you know, appreciate all the work that I've put into my videos. But yeah, that was so deep. Snapping, you cannot really do it, like, very, very quietly. That would be awesome if we could, like, snap whispering, like, if our hands, like, whispered a snap. Oh, maybe that's exactly what it is. Snap, but you know, obviously not as loud. Let's give a round of applause for my efforts. When I was a kid, I was like contemplating, let's say. Why, like, are we taught to clap like this, you know? And then, as I got older, I started clapping like this. That looks like very posh. You know, basically, only one hand is clapping. With your right hand or left hand. position. Like I'm gathering my inner power to strike or something. I used to train karate. Don't remember much though. And there was no such a thing. It's like, you know, claiming your chi and then firing a fireball or something at someone. That was considered, you know, illegal, so we didn't quite do it. But you know, you never know what might help you in like a street fight or something. That would be, you know, I would be pretty terrified if someone pointed a fireball. Sounds video when I like teach you well either like sign language that I well you cannot speak sign language right, or can you? Mind blown. Use signs had like a mask, so he must treat it like very seriously. Plus there was like a disclaimer that you shouldn't use those like unwisely, so pretty scary. Again, not sure if my fireball hands would keep me safe. Africa, you know, the nights are very, very cold. So there is a huge like temperature drop. And you know, they had to make fire to keep themselves warm at night. Plus, you know, to prepare food or something. They were like only given one item that they wanted to bring. One guy brought an arrow and a bow, or like some arrows and a bow, and for 21 days he didn't hunt anything, so that was pretty funny. I was rooting for them, for him, though. That guy was from Kansas, I think, or from Arizona. So much for watching. I hope that you enjoyed this little video. Let me know how I did. That was my first time ever, you know, trying the, all those things, you know, hand sounds and all that. But I know many of you like those. So let me know how I did, and you know, see you soon in another video.